We're joined by our partners from the LPL broadcast, Brazil's CB Low and the crew from LCK. That's just inside this venue. We're also alongside seven other teams who help bring the action to regions across the globe. You see them now. Hello, everybody. I love to see your pretty faces. Now, to truly appreciate what these teams had to do to get here, let's go ahead and take a look at the knockout stage brackets.
Break!
No way out, even with flash for blank. The cheers start in the crowd. Nice skirmishing from Amon.
The whole Chinese crowd behind Xiaohu right now. He flashes in, then he gets the heal move speed. All he wanted was one last spell. And since Faker never got any return damage off,
what? He flashed it on me?
Oh, man.
See the second kill as well. I don't know if there was enough mana for Faker to throw out a Q before. But the moment the blank had
it, that duo has been incredibly important. No luck with now he's half health, walking down and chasing Peanut out of his own jungle.
Fight for the Grumps, fight won by Peanut. Fight comes in, RNG is here, no sounds. We have the knockup is over. But of all he goes, runs to the spotting sun, he's supposed to cast back into the squad, but look at that metal XG, the flag attract perfectly buffered to get back to safe. No ult ahead.
It's pretty non-interactive, Kobe.
Nar is pushing, there's only been six kills in 28 minutes. With the Baron buff, they're gonna start threatening the SKT.
The rise, the re-engage the backside. Do they have the explosive damage they need? The re-engage, but look at the AoE!
Faker's speed, up there, have you? Up there, have you? Training. Faker, good shit. Krovac,
I'm going
to go. No, no.
A four stack Elder Dragon going to SKT. Yes, respect Faker's fight comes in. Uni goes to the Mega Door. The triple stun. Here's the follow through. It's going to be two already. And into the back line goes Lemmy. Cannot kill off Wolf, though, as the Chinese members are falling left and right. Uzi on the run. Peanut here to follow soon. Jump
on the screen again. And to your point, Freak, we use very flowery terms when we talk about SKT's dominance. Odyssey. Other Greek mythology words, the era of, the chapter of. The chapter is still being written. We are still seeing it. There was a chance for it to be closed today. I mean,
I'm nuts. Holy shit. That's really good.
We
Oh! Shiba.
What? Did you see that shit? What the fuck? Dude, he pushed me over the wall.
Camille was in the skin.
Swickham's looking at
No! No!
Wait! Warwick is running sideways for me!
Was he drifting?
He was fucking
drifting on you, and then I'm gonna run at you and I'm gonna kill you, right? Alright, so let's find out, dude. Let's find out.
There's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out.
Ah! Oh my fucking god. I got double smited, dude.
Smited twice.
Yep, he smited initially and he smited me to kill me.
You flashed.
Got him.
Nice, dude. Not bad at all. We get a lot more white stuff or whatever. I don't know what this stuff is, dude. It's white stuff.
Oh my god. Soraka got it with Q. Wow.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go. I'm gonna knock.